I'm Klaus Göll. I'm a downhiller, and for me it's the biggest to ski very fast and the long jumps and with the high speed in the section. So it's a great feeling for me.
What was your most exciting in your life in downhill racing?
My most exciting experience was to win in Kitzbühel. It was amazing for me, and the feeling was great and amazing. So the prize ceremony in the night was unbelievable. So it was my biggest success.
So your biggest success besides skiing, is there something else?
There's something else. For me, it's on one side, it's the family with my boy, and so it's very great experience to see growing up a child. And also a passion is motorsport, riding my dirt bike or a race car, so that's really great.
If you weren't a skier, what would you do?
I think riding my dirt bike or in the motorsport. That's also my passion besides skiing, and maybe I'm a car racer now. So that was a shortcut for my life, and see you on the internet. If there's something news for me, you will see. Bye.